I don't think I ever made a conscious decision to be an adventurer. I guess I grew up doing a lot of that kind of stuff, although those adventures were not quite as healthy.
His attempt is to solo circumnavigate the Americas nonstop.
When Matt Rutherford took off, I thought he was a crazy man.
I've got icebergs all around me right now.
You realize before you leave that you might die. If you die doing what you love, it's not a tragedy.